Gavin, you're here from CES 2014, and I'm here with Dan Diliberti from the Panasonic Toughpad team. And what we have here is the brand new, just introduced Panasonic FZ M1 7-inch tablet.
That's right.
Dan, why don't you tell me a little bit about this awesome machine?
Well, what makes this machine so incredibly awesome is that it's running the new Intel Core i5 processor in this very small form factor. So it's the power of a PC, really, in the palm of your hand. But in addition, it's running the Windows 8.1 operating system. So the a field worker who's using this device in really rugged conditions and driving rainstorms and really wet, cold conditions can use the Windows 8.1 interface. And we can also drop it into a desktop to become a desktop replacement because it's got the power of the Intel processor.
Runs Windows Store apps. Runs desktop apps,
yeah.
Runs any Windows app, I love it.
Runs it all, runs it all, yeah.
And it's just 1.2 pounds.
1.2 pounds, right.
Can I hold it?
Yeah, awesome. So the benefit of this product is you can buy it as a base unit, and on the back of it, you'll see it has a hand strap to it to make it real portable. It's small enough to fit into a cargo pocket or your pants.
Yeah.
But also you can configure it to be to have a number of different options. You can have a magstripe reader, or smart card reader, barcode reader, even a UHF RFID reader that can read up to 10 feet from the tag. And it's got a number of other configurable options with it too. So this is the most versatile, most flexible tablet on the market right now.
Awesome.
And it's designed specifically for business-to-business, field service, field sales type environments.
And is this available today?
It's shipping in February.
February.
And it has a price point of about $20.99.
Very cool. And one last thing. This is 5 foot drop rated, right?
Go for it.
So do you mind if I do?
Nope.
All right.
Go for it.
There we go.
And the big moment, it's still running. Yeah. Gotta love it.
You can do better than that.
We'll save that for a follow-up. Okay. Thanks very much, Dan.
Yeah, thanks,
Appreciate
Kevin.
It. Exciting new product.
Okay, thanks.